Well, today I'm going to be making the Millennium Falcon Middle Earth. Apparently it's two sheets of metal and you use tweezers to kind of break it apart and twist it together. No glue required, it says. Bought some new tweezers with a fancy little light inside. Figured that might help. So we're gonna speed build. We'll see if I manage it and if it looks like it does in the picture. I'll see you in a couple of minutes.
Porn quest. Thank you.
completed. Took about 3 hours or so. A lot of tinkering on some of the parts, but it got better as it went along. Kind of figured out how best to bend the metal and get it to fit for the slots. I mean, it came out looking pretty good, even with the random bending errors that I did. Well, let me know what you think in the comments below. Maybe you've made one. I know there are some other ones that you can make, like TIE Fighter and X-Wing and stuff. So let me know, and we may try making another one of these soon in the future. So until then, bye!